much safer to stick with harmless vaping. If there's one thing I can impress on the teenagers of America, that's it. So good. Damn, that's good. Ha ha ha!